about that Arasaka aircraft carrier docked in Night City? Called Kujira, or the Whale. Apparently the Corp figured it wasn't safe in Japanese waters. Afraid some local fishermen might harpoon it for scientific research. But honestly, it's quite the power move. Wonder what Militech will respond with. Maybe Myers will fly a Rust Bucket B-17 Flying Fortress.
Listen, Mano, I got this thing. Mind if I borrow your... I got a day with Misty, but I can't take the Metro.
She's all yours.
Oh, almost forgot. Should get Wakako in the hollow. Tell her the job's done.
Of course she's alive and well. That's what we agreed, isn't it?
Splendid. Your payment awaits you. Ready to come and grab whenever you like, even right away. But I guess home is the only place you wish to be now. The NCPD has surrounded Watson. The district is closed. If you're to make it past the cordon, you must move fast.
Thanks for the heads up. Swing by to see you later. Word's out the NCPD's gonna put Watson on lockdown. I'm gonna...
Leave it to me, Mano. I'm driving.
City like any other, just bigger.
Nah, Mano, not just any other city. Morgan Blackhand, Andrew Wayland, Adam Smasher, legends are born here. Man, I'm starving. Let's grab a tight bite. What do you say?
Jackie, they're locking down Watson, remember?
Oh, shit. You're right. Is it just me, or... you can know it. Man on their ass. Taking us over. Hello. I don't like this one. Not one tiny bit. Scott! Hijo de puta!
Fucking drive, Jackie.
Come on, B!
Hey, keep her steady!
Hold tight, B! Mierda! Perdón! Got you, asshole! B! Aim for the driver! Chingalo! Scratched your baby up pretty bad. Sorry, V.
It's okay. It can wait. Let's just focus on getting home.
Down to further noted. Necessary security measure.
Officer, ma'am! Damn, are we ever lucky we ran into you.
Really? What's it that makes me so special?
Heart of gold? Because only somebody with a heart of gold can understand just how much I need to get back to my girl.
Your girl?
Uh-huh. I'm gonna be worried sick if I don't show. I mean, I'm trying to be a stand-up guy. She's giving me a chance. Waiting.
That's a shame.
Look at him. No model citizen, maybe. But he's a good kid.
Let them through. But they're the last. Okay, on your way.
You have a good evening now, officer, ma'am.
So you can be nice when you feel like it.
When am I not nice?
Always?
I'm always never not nice.
Yeah? I got it. I know a guy who knows a guy. Wait, you should go.
Head in the door! Now! Run! Ain't that all day?
Check it out, D. Shit's going down.
Get the hand!
Fucking shoot!
Look like your average bust.
These ain't your average badges. That's MaxTac. NCPD's apex predators. MTAC rolls in when things fly out of hand. Gonks out there, though. Just a midday snack for them. Well, show's over. Poor bastards. But they had it coming.
Sweet dreams, then.
Tell Misty I said hi.
I will. Ahí luego.
Bug.
Forgot earlier. A runner I know has something you could probably use. Zip in your deets.
One Reverend Culver.
Praise be to thee, our Father in heaven.
And our second guest is Karina Lee, host of the Chip In program, which promotes the use of cybernetic implants. How's that treating you, beautiful?
Can't complain, Ziggy. Thanks for having me.
You got up. I think I might have caught something when I jacked into that Corpo's biomon. Dunno, neurovirus, or... Need to see Vic. Let him tell me what's got my head reeling. My stomach churning.
Okay, let me take you. I brought you a ride. Yeah, come on, some threads, meet me downstairs.
Hey, V. Regina Jones here. If you're looking for work in Watson, give me a call.
How'd you find me? How'd you even know my name?
I know where to gather my intel. Could even call me a collector. Later,
nice and filled week. Coming your way, Night City. But soak in that sun while you can. There's a cold front moving in.
To work for this prestigious award. Such as 5 paid vacation days a year, unlimited access to stimulant pharmaceuticals, and implant acquisition assistance.
Time for your local news. The Aratama Matsuri Festival is nearly upon us. To mark the event, the streets of Night City will come alive with exquisite multi-story dashi floats. The festival program will also include musical performances by biwa virtuosos and theatrical performances in the no tradition. The sponsor for the festival is the Arasaka Corporation. And, in an exciting development, even Hanako Arasaka has announced her participation in the Dashi Parade. From all of us at WNS News, we wish you a safe and fun Matsuri. Enjoy yourselves, Night City.
Cyber Psycho was a tank on 2 chrome legs. The fuck were you thinking? There's a reason Max Tack exists, you know.
Civilians were in danger. What was I supposed to do? Just watch them get mowed down?
Man of the hour! Jeez, took you long enough.
Sit down, let me...
Mentioned something about a surprise yesterday. Am I remembering right, or just had a brain fart?
Probably both, because you usually forget shit. But it just so happens, I think I might have bagged us a sweet...
Go on.
I mean, only the top fixer in night...
So what's the gig? We meant to come. Why do I gotta go? You. Guess I got no choice then.
Dex is a real deal when it comes.
Don't get me started on Fix.
Gracias, adios. Brought your wheels. Gave them to my guy yesterday to smooth over the dents after our dust up with the scabs.
Thanks, Jack. Much appreciated.
Some top-notch work Miguel did. Rides like it looks. Factory new.
We'll see about that.
So we rolling or what?
Let's feel this factory new ride.
First stop, Ripper Duck and Holmes. Easy on the gas, huh? I just ate. I was supposed to stop by Vic's anyhow. I got a date. Me and Miss D.
You don't say.
She's so sweet. Really gets me, you know? This is it. Come on, V. Find me once Vic's done dusting your circuits. We'll hash out what Dex has cooked up for us. Sit tight over here. Me and Misty got a little catching up to do.
Change jobs. You look pleased.
Because I am. Always. Makes for easier living. But we got a new job lined up from a big hitter at the afterlife.
Oh. Is it going to be dangerous?
Vicky, spry as ever, you old ripper. It's good to see you.
Good to see you too, V.
Last gig. Had to jack into a client's neuros.
Experiencing migraine?
Whole kit and caboodle.
All right, kit.
Need some new kit, but tools, not toys, Vic. Time I bumped up my sights and got a grip.
Really? Now? Finally?
Vic, shit's getting real. Got a job from Dex Deshawn, hitting the major leagues. Need tech to...
The Dexter Deshawn? Well, that is something.
Quit crying, Vic. I'll bring you the Eddies later, with interest. You know I will.
Last time. You hear? Chair, please. Sit down and relax. Kuroshi Optics. Best I've got, and should be about right under the circumstances. Now jack in.
Kuroshi? Whoa. Vic, nothing tops that on the market.
Sounds like it could come in handy, then.
I gave you my word I'd pay you back, but this might be too rich for my blood.
We'll work something out. Right now, I'm just out to make sure you get back in one piece. Eddie's in hand.
Kuroshi. Whoa. Thick nut. I gave you my word I'd pay.
We'll work something.
Kuroshi. Whoa.
Sounds like it.
Gave you my word.
We'll work something out. Right now, I'm just out to make sure you get back in one piece. Eddie's in hand. You peruse and choose while I scan. Let's see what's going on inside. Mark one, like I said. Decent enough. In layman's...
I'm ready. Carve away.
Excellent. Let's do this. Lay that major league arm of yours right here. Just like that. Thanks. Now, a bit of anesthetic, and I can start cutting. Feel anything?
Play by play, though? Really, Doc? Makes you sound like a dentist. Always going on and on.
Don't be mean now. Remember, I'm old. I got a shaky ganic hand. Could slip. Lights out for a minute, all right? Okay, let's test this. See the magic in action. Linking you in. You might feel a little discomfort at first. Blurred vision, low contrast, glitches. Well, how's it look? Feel all right to you?
Oh, this is fantastic, Vic.
Oh, beautiful. Time for the scanner. It might take you a few seconds to adjust, but first time's rarely the charm, with anything, really. Scanner should eventually sync with your thought processes and read your intentions. I also injected an NCPD file search.
Run into any ne'er-do-wells? You know exactly what they ne'er did well.
It ought to work like a charm. Now draw your weapon. You should see your ammo count in a brand new sight.
Shit, Victor, not bad. Thanks again, Vic. You're the best.
Go on, kid. Show 'em what you're made of. And once you hit the big leagues, forget where you came from.
Chakra looks a little out of whack, babe. I can release it for you, but you'd have to watch out for negative energy fields and avoid mean reds.
V, yo, listen up.
I talked to Dex while you were in with the doc. He's waiting in his ride.
Okay.
But you are not the masters of your memory!
Imala!
For your eyes do not
believe. V, listen. I've got this delicate matter. That's why I called you. The number of cyber-psycho attacks in the city is on the rise. Now, that's probably not news to you, but this issue matters to me for a few reasons. There are people who say cyberpsychosis can be treated.
Right.
And I know exactly how that sounds, but I believe even an unproven therapy is still better than a bullet to the brain. If I get a tip about a possible attack, I'll give you a call. Maybe you can investigate before MaxTac hits the scene. But remember, you're not there to execute anybody. Try to incapacitate the attacker, and I'll send someone to pick him up. I hope that's all clear.
Yo, Mr. V. A pleasure.
Dexter Deshawn in the flesh. Ample indeed.
Let's roll. Mind if I ask you something right off the bangle? Would you rather live in pieces, Mr. Nobody, die ripe, old, and smelling slightly of urine, or go down for all times in a blaze of glory, smelling near like posies, without seeing your 30th?
It's first place or no place, Dex. Cost isn't a factor.
Classic. I'd expect nothing less from eager, supple youth. Respect.
I already told you why.
All right. Listen close.
Exactly.
Scanning a serious job now. Playing gargantuan compared to smashing up a scav home.
Hang on. I got a question of my own now. Why all this, Dex? Why me? Could have had Jackie or T-Buck sitting here. Could have just done this on comms.
Call me old-fashioned, but I like to look anyone I do biz with in the eye. Had the pleasure of meeting the Jackster in the past, and sweet T-Bug helped this brother out 2 years ago. So here we are. Besides all that, got a special little pre-mission just for you. But we'll get to that.
Let me hear it. What's the job?
There's this prototype tech. A biochip, to be precise. Job's to grab it. Simple.
Yeah? Guessing it belongs to a corp.
Mm-hmm. Arasaka. Surely that's no problem.
Corps don't deserve special treatment.
Shit. You ain't playing around. Got a feeling this could be a start of a beautiful friendship, built on heaps of eddies.
You work this out? Got a plan?
Two things. First, a conundrum with the Maelstrom boys. Needs active resolving that. Second, a rendezvous. Simple. Client who brought us the job's anxious. She wants to parlay with one of the team.
Client? What's her thing? Why she need to meet?
Woman's name's Evelyn Parker. Vetting her wasn't easy. Put the word out I was looking for any kind of intel.
Right, and?
Some brothers from Pacifica got back to me. Told me to stop looking. End of convo. Anyway, our little client insisted on meeting someone with skin in the game. You know, who'll be there for it all. Yours truly will be remote. T-Bug ain't no people person, and Jaggy's only good at some things. I know you know what I mean. Pretty much leaves you.
What's the issue needs resolving with Maelstrom? Got a beef?
Slotting the shard. Got a classic tale for you. Psycho gang doing his thing 2 weeks back. Jumped a Militech convoy. Got away with the gear. Corp don't even know Maelstrom's involved. Now see, convoy was carrying the flathead, a little combat bot, a prototype. And I need me that bit of high-grade military tech. Because if we don't get that bot, we don't get no soccer chip. And we sure as hell don't get no happily ever after. But don't get excited. It's a single-use toy. Now, I flat-out purchased the damn thing from Maelstrom. Problem is, I did so from a gent went by the name of Brick. I say when, because Brick was the leader. 3 days after we'd sealed our deal, his friend and gangmate, one Simon Randall, a.k.a. Royce, plain dropped his ass. Royce is in charge now, and I got no way of knowing if he aims to honor his predecessor's word. To add to this shitstorm, one Meredith Stout of Militech has developed an interest in said convoy.
Who's the prima donna?
Corpo agent, internal affairs. Been skidding around town asking after the convoy as if her life depended on finding it. The one lead she's got zip tied in her trunk. Stick up her ass ain't growing any shorter, so she must be getting desperate. Be wise to think how you could use that. Of course, to do so, you'll need that frazzled cat's info. Sending it now.
Think I got everything. Time I got to work.
Well, that's just music to my ears. I'll set up the meet with Miss Parker at Lizzie's bar. Flathead, though, is gonna be all you. One more thing, Mr. V. Quiet life or blaze of glory? Hmm? Later now.
Jaxter, talk to Dex.
Yeah, Gordito's a big deal. Literally a nog.
Claim to want to check our pro cred, but to me it feels more like he tangled us up with Maelstrom and Militech. There's this combat bot, military prototype. Maelstrom clept it. Then Dex paid to take it off their hands just before the gang goons had a switch up in management.
Versus Brick. Hostile takeover.
That sums it up. Dex wants us talking to Royce. Gave the deets of some Militech agent, too, but I don't know how much help she stands to be. Then there's the other thing. Gotta meet the client who put the job on the table. Evelyn Parker.
You? Well, what's Dex gonna do? Ride around in his limo, chat chicks up on the hollow?
Parker wants to meet someone on the crew. Dex gave me the nod.
He must know what he's doing. So, how you want to play this? Maelstrom or Parker? What's first?
I say we knock on Maelstrom's door first. Pound, actually.
Morale. In that case, I'll hit the All Foods. Put my nose to the ground. Hasta luego.
Thank you.
Looking to buy some new iron.
How's it going?
A few dozen pounds.
Well, be my...
I'm in trouble! My brother's a cop.
There you are. Let me hear what you squared away.
So Dex already paid the Maelstromers for the Corpo bot.
All right, let's knock on their door. See if they even open up. I hate these Borg fuckers. This had to be them.
Just a gang like any other, right?
I think the Valentinos. They follow God and the Santa Madre. Honor means something to them. They know what they want, how they get it, and what pisses them the fuck off. With Maelstrom, you just never know. Go on, let them know we're here. V, what you waiting for?
Stout here. Start by telling me how you got this number.
No more than your number. Urging this place to convoy.
Gotta get this done.
Shut him up. Spill what you know. Don't make me wait.
Nuh-uh. Not on the horn. Let's meet. Cut a deal.
V, what you waiting for?
Fine. First exit off Skyline, driving towards the NID. Storm channel under the overpass. Meet you there.
V, what you waiting for?
Meredith Stout. Take it you were the one to call?
That'd be me.
Thought you could blackmail me, fucker? Set conditions? Now answer my questions, honestly, forthrightly. Are you here alone?
Yep, just little old me.
It's the truth.
Do a sweep now. Now listen, please. This piece of shit, Anthony Gilchrist, is he your contact? Is he the one who leaked intel on the convoy?
That guy? Never seen him before.
Checks out.
Listen, I know where the transport is. I can help you. Just want a favor in return.
I told you! I fucking told you! I'm not the mole! Jesus Christ!
Shut him up!
Unhand me now before I...
Him you can let go. Want to hear what he has to say?
Couldn't have been chill from the start.
Shut the fuck up. Tell me what you want.
I need a bot. Flathead model. Guys who ripped you off have it. Promise me that bot. I'll point the finger.
You have a plan how to deal with them?
Could just take it by force, but they're expecting payment. So I could go that route too.
Fine, the latter. But on one condition.
You pay with our money.
Sounds solid enough. I'm in.
You pay with that chip, and that's all you gotta worry about. Try to fuck me in any way, and I'll be seeing you real soon.
You're making a mistake. The cubs are any good as dead. And she'll take you down with her.
Ding, ding, Chom. Gotta get this done.
Don't know you.
Want to talk to Royce? Dex sent us.
Main room. We've been waiting.
They could use a few plants, though. Oh, yeah. They look damn well prepared.
Don't think I've ever seen security like this in a chow factory.
Gear from the Jack convoy. Gotta be. Must have been all over it like maggots on dead meat. You hear about their boss, Royce?
Dex mentioned him. Called him special.
Well, just me and us, Holmes.
Anti-personnel mine. Directional shrapnel spitter. My favorite.
Subtle.
Here to see Royce. We got biz to transact.
Mr. Royce is busy just now. You will deal with me.
You got a bot. Model MT0D12. Called the Flathead.
And? The hell you care?
Guy I represent already paid brick for it. I'm just here for the pickup. I can talk direct to Royce if necessary.
Nah, you talk to me. Name's Dum Dum. Now couch, planet. For you too.
I'll stand.
This so fucking hard? Fucking ass on the fucking couch!
Make me.
Thought you'd never ask. Sit your ass down for a planet.
Jack, sit down.
This ain't gonna end well, but shit.
Well, all right. Come on, gotta lighten up. Take a hit.
What you blowing?
Esquive, pure as baby powder.
Black lace, tough to get your hands on. Gotta have a good source.
What's it do?
Ups dorsin adrenaline to the point you feel no pain. Trips on corpse fed it to
Cyber. Better. Now we can talk. Here we go. The flathead. Model MT-0-D-12.
Militech's not gonna come looking for it?
Fuck 'em. They can hop around and try. We removed the serial number and lifted access locks using our soft. What's yours, it's yours.
Need to see it.
Suit yourself. Fucking tricked out this thing. Dynamic thermo-optic camo armor. Full cognitive immersion with a Raven controller. Pimped-out prototype actuators made of titanium-vanadium Kevlar composite. And watch this! Fully integrated Link 2, so when the spider starts crawling up walls dangling from ceilings...
Mm-hmm. Could lose your lunch.
So what you think?
Yep, we'll take it.
Free. Sure. Yeah. Let's see your cred.
Brick got it. It's all paid up.
Brick got it. Huh. I don't see any fucking brick around here, do you?
Fuck brick, then. Let's cut a new deal.
Now that's good business sense. All right, you want the flathead? I better see some eddies.
Relax. Got him right here.
Just like that. Without batting a fucking eye.
Want it or not, I got places to be.
You know, you never did say who sent you. Never did say who you're working for.
Dexter Deshawn. That's who.
Dexter Deshawn. The lard ass who punching animal fucked half of Pacifica? Well, he ain't dead.
No, he's alive, well, and kicking. And he sends his regards.
So you gonna consider my offer now? Creds on this.
Hey, Flathead's good gear. It'll do the trick for you, whatever the trick is.
Shit! Shit, shit, shit! Chip's got a vector! They're breaking in!
Gear, bot and control shard. Quick! Gotta find a way out of here.
Got the set. Bot and controller.
Then let's go. Quicker the better. Let's get out of here. Dying for some fresh air.
Production line. Plus, I thought you loved meat.
Really, no other way.
Vámonos.
Move! Move! Over here!
Gentlemen, Jackie Wells.
Detonator armed.
Calm. What are those bottles?
Hey.
On this turf. Careful.
You're messing with.
Thank you.
Playtime's over. Time's over!
Now I say. Exit's close.
Cover me! You're hurt!
Madre! Playtime's over! You know who you're messing with?
Fuck! You know who you're messing with?
Why?
Watch it.
Watch it, V. They got cams.
Get a grip!
Enough to drop me!
time to smash a pretty face!
Get the fuck off! Not bad! Not bad! It's over.
Hit him in the back.
Who's ready to party?
Don't fucking drag this out! Move,
shit!
Start saving my new head! enough to drop me!
Again!
You know who you're messing with?
Ah!